alert. Area under lockdown. Please remain calm and wait for further assistance. Patient leaving cell block without escort. Security and medical staff proceed to the cell detention area immediately.
How it found its way out here, but you should consider it a blessing. You have no idea how much you're going to need it. Things have gotten pretty ugly here. I wish we could continue this pleasant conversation, but you better keep moving. I'm unlocking the doors for you.
is a security checkpoint. An inspection is required to proceed past this area. Please remain calm and await the nearby security staff. This is a standard procedure.
Up? Good. First, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Dr. Romero, and like you, I'm stuck in this hellhole. There's been complications, and as a result, we're cut off. It's just you and I here, all alone, in a manner of speaking. Good news is, I've heard that they're sending him. God damn it, I'm losing you. Look, I'll explain everything when you get to me. I'm unlocking the elevator doors for you. Just keep it fam.
Never Lose Hope Hospital. We are taking great care to ensure the comfort and tranquility of our patients. You can find vending machines and television sets in all waiting areas. Please enjoy them as you wait. Devices must be switched off in the designated areas to avoid interference with vital medical equipment. Thank you.
Maybe I wasn't clear enough when I said that you and I were alone here. What I really should have said was that you and I are the only ones left. Everything here went to hell and people turned into these things. My word of advice to you is to keep an eye out and a gun close. I'm unlocking the main doors. Keep moving.
Severe burns, coughing fits, and potential limb loss. Please turn away now. Yes, I am talking about you.
died or something. I lost track of you for like 30 minutes. No idea what happened, but I'm glad you're back. Look, I know you can see her. She wants something from you. Just be careful. The rest of the hall is blocked by rubble. Let me think. Oh yeah, go back to the laundry room. If I'm right about this, there should be an air vent behind the third washing machine. Go check it out.
Thank you.
Security gate open. Please stand clear.
Thank you.
entering the surgery department. If you require any assistance, please contact a nurse at the nearest nursing station for more information. Time to notify you. There is something behind you. Access to private rooms of patients in this section is prohibited without proper authorization. Please contact the main desk for details and booking arrangements.
Thank you.
access, stay away from the door. We'll bust it open.
Sir, I don't think we should be getting too friendly with the patient. We don't even know why he's still here.
That's exactly why we need him. He seems to be pretty familiar with the place, and we need that in order to complete the objective. Besides, I'm pretty sure he needs us just as much as we need him.
Yes, sir.
Stay away from the door.
Thank you.
me for participating in this fire drill. If it was a real fire, you'd be dead by now.
Thank you.
console is locked. Find another way to shut it down. That gas is combustible, but the container is insulated, so the current's not going to ignite what's inside. The container is empty. I'm not sure it's going to get the job done. Might just do the trick. It's all sealed up tight, though. See if you can get it open. You did it. I should be able to send a transmission within a couple minutes. You better get out of there. The whole place is on fire.
Loading bay gate now opening. Please stand clear.
other side. We'll hang out here until you're done.
Let's move!
Please stand clear.
Jackpot. Okay, that should do it. Now let's get back to the others. The less time I spend alone with you, the better. What the hell?
Get control of yourself. The noise, it's too strong. Stop it!
What in the world is he talking about?
Calm down, there is nothing here.
We gotta do something.
Monster, you might have got my commander, but you are not taking me with you. You're not yourself right now.
Get ready, we might have to react if this turns violent.
It's all your fault. It's all your fault, you son of a bitch. I'm not gonna let you do it. Please, just stop.
This isn't looking good. Get ready to shoot.
And now to extinguish the fires of hell. Say goodbye. That was a close call. Thanks for your help. It's this place. Obviously, the target is more powerful than we thought. We need to get out of here before things get any worse. There's nothing else that we can do here. This is Alpha.